Hi guys, I hope you all are doing good. In this video you will learn how to add a cover video to your Facebook page. Yeah, they have just rolled out the new cover video feature and it is really awesome. Okay, now I will go to my business manager dashboard because I am using a business manager account. So you can also do it from your homepage panel. Here you can change your cover. You just have to click the change cover tab. Then you have to choose from videos if you have any videos in your Facebook page, or else you have to upload a video. Basically there are a few guidelines while making a cover video. You have to keep the length of the video from 20 to 50 seconds, not below 20 seconds, because I have tried several times and I failed because they are not allowing a video which is below 20 seconds. Okay, I will choose my video which is over here. Yes, it takes a bit time to upload, but it is totally worth it. I have made this video in 1280 into 720p. You can try in various formats. So here is how the video cover of my Facebook page looks like. Isn't that cool? Hell yeah. Okay, so if you guys really need some tips regarding digital marketing, or any tricks, or any video you want regarding digital marketing, do comment below. I will surely try to make that for you. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye bye.